So the answer is over 3,000 years old. Humans have been using networks like this since at least as long as we can record. They might have just been networks where people talked to each other, but even networks where they were using technology to communicate in this way go back at least 3,000 years. So to give you an idea of how sophisticated networks could be over 3,000 years ago, here's a quote from Homer's The Iliad, where he's talking about the network the ancient Greeks had, and they had a line of beacons spread over the Greek islands. They could use that to send messages to warn the neighboring islands when there was an enemy attacking, and that would tell them to bring in their ships, that trouble's about to occur. And Homer was writing this around 800 BC, but what he was describing were wars that happened over 3,000 years ago. And Homer wasn't just making this up. The Greeks actually had such a network. They had a network where soldiers could light a fire on one island, and soldiers on another island would see that fire, light their own fire that would send a signal to the next island. The next island would see that and light its own fire. And they could send messages over great distances this way. They could send a message over 600 kilometers across the Greek islands. So what do you need to make a network like this?